Hey there, this is René Molenaar for GNS 3Volt, and I'm going to show you how to configure frame relay FRF.12 fragmentation. So it's not a very difficult lab. To be honest, it's just one command that we need. But I want to make sure that everything I send down my frame relay link will be fragmented if it's larger than 200 bytes. And I'm going to do this on router COS and router QUAL, and we'll be doing this on the physical interface, which makes sense because if you could do it per PVC if you use the old legacy commands, but it doesn't make much sense unless you do it on the whole interface. So we want to fragment everything that will be sent on the physical link. Alright, so let me just show you how to do this. So this is my serial link, and I'm going to use frame relay. And frame relay, here we go, fragment. So end-to-end fragmentation for all PVCs. So I'm going to say fragment 200. And make sure you don't forget the end-to-end keyword. So let's copy and paste it to the other router. There we go. And that should be everything that I have to do. So let me try to send some data from router James to Jack, and we'll see what will happen. Okay, so the first thing, show IP route, you can see there is no routing protocol. So let me copy and paste my EIGRP commands. So I'm just going to activate EIGRP on all of those interfaces. And this is the IP address of router Jack. Let's see if we can ping it. Okay, so it's reachable from router James. Now let me show you the show command here. Frame relay fragment. So it says, okay, this interface, this DLCI, end-to-end fragmentation, and the size is 200. So if I'm going to send a couple of packets here, you can see nothing is going on because the packet is too small. But if I set the size at, let's say, 1000, you can see that it's now being fragmented. Incoming, outgoing, no drops. It's always nice. And you can see the same thing on the other router. So that's all that you have to do. It's just one command on the interface, so let me show it to you again. Frame relay fragment, set the size and don't forget end-to-end. And then with show frame relay fragment, you can see if it's working or not. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you next time.